Okay. Get a fury medal. Okay, that's great. Okay, let's do hijack again, and then let's go with a different kind of shotgun. I think the S12 will be great, or maybe the A70 MCS, but I'm not sure. But this was a good game. This was a really good game. Surprisingly good. Surprisingly good. And I'm sorry if I sound a little bit bad and I'm difficult to understand. I'm a bit tired right now because I just came from work and I had to take care of a lot of business that's having to do with my birthday party this weekend. So yeah, you only turn 21 once, so yeah. Okay, let's go MCS. Yeah, MCS, let's go risky. If I don't make one shots now, then I just die.
Let's go, ladies, we're on the clock. Time to go.
So let's hope I make the one shot, shall we? Nobody in here. Oh my god. Oh my god, he kept it. He was just waiting for me there. I shouldn't have gone back out without throwing a flash or anything. Let's just hope he doesn't camp there for the entire game, shall we? Somebody's usually up here. And surprise, bitch! I just dropped down in front of his face and owned him. And then I got killed. But the part where I get killed is usually the... It happens all the time, like, I'm not... What happened? Really? Oh, this is one of these lobbies. People just throw down Betty's and shock charges everywhere, just in case somebody might trip them. Okay, let's be safe and throw our flashbang over here before we go any further. I think they're all in this building, but let's not take any risks, shall we? Oh my god, that's what I meant about the one shot. If you don't make the one shots, you fail. That's why I like the M1216 and the S12 a little bit more, because they have a bit more forgiveness to them. But somebody's in here. Somebody was in here. Not anymore. Let's throw a flashbang just in case. Somebody's always poking around here, but I'm not. Okay, let's bait him. Is he gonna fall for it? Yes, he is. And I don't make the one shot. Ah, my god, I failed at this one shot again. I can't do the one shots thing. I'm terrible at the game. Woohoo! Oh my god! Oh, panic shots for the win. That was pure panic. No skill at all. Just pure panic. Let's throw a flashbang to the side. You never know if you're gonna catch anyone. And boom. Boom, boom, boom. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, he was just... So he's just gonna sit back there. No skill whatsoever. Yeah, okay. We have campers now. So that's just great. Okay. You go die. Revenge for the win. Oh, wait. I think he had a flashbang in his hand, but I'm not sure. He should have had. Okay. What you gonna do, bro? Surprise, bitches! I have a shotgun and it kills you if I don't fail at one shots. Did I just get a hit mark on that guy, really? Oh no, I don't think it was me. Would have been cool though. Somebody, oh my god, really? Okay, so here's a diamond, and here's a diamond 870. So I'm basically done here. Oh wait, somebody just randomly threw a flashbang in here. I'm doomed now. Okay, that's... Oh my god, really? You're gonna... So people are just camping, that's their name of the game now. So I guess I'll just run in here with an S12 next time instead of an A70, and then I will be able to kill them all because I have rapid fire on it. Or not rapid fire, shotguns don't have rapid fire. But still. Whoa! I thought I hit him there, but apparently the game doesn't think so. Hey, nice spawn, bro. Nice spawn, game. Thank you. Get owned. Get owned. And that was too far. Ah, shit. Well, I did a lot better with the semi-automatic shotgun, so with the burst shotgun. I'll try the S12 next game for see how that ends up. I think it will be better, but no guarantees, of course, because I am bad at this game. Like, I don't know who's worse than me at the game. I don't know who's worse than me at the game, but it can't be.
Be advised.
Okay, let's reload again. Let's see who's up here. Are you gonna try and camp here again, bro? You gonna try and camp? Hit marker, really? No hit markers in my orders. For my shotguns, bro. No hit markers.
Care package awaiting orders.
I have UAV and care package. I need to find a safe spot to call everything in. Okay, do I spawn in a safe place? Yes, I do.
Care package inbound. Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. Friendly UAV inbound.
Do I get it? Come on, bro. Oh my god, he killed. Why did you spawn? Oh, you freaking frick something. I can't think of an intelligent spare word, so I just say this. Okay. Oh my god, that was awesome. That was just awesome.
Friendly UAV.
That was just epic. Like, dude, if you're gonna go epic, you're gonna go epic like that, bro. Got the blood thirsty. Oh, headshot! Oh my god, I'm nasty. I'm being killed. I just ordered another care package. Oh my god, I took third place again. Oh my god, that last streak was amazing. I don't even know what the hell. This was awesome. This was just awesome. I'm doing surprisingly well. This is better than I expected it to be. I didn't even expect to go positive. I got two bloodthirsties. Wow, what the fuck? This is crazy. This is crazy. What am I doing? I'm Lex of Steel. I'm not good at games. I suck.